This instruction will cause a program to stop running when this instruction is executed. This exit must be included in the program it is intended to stop running. There can be multiple exits in one program. Now, the main program cannot be stopped using the exit instruction.